Greetings and welcome back to my channel! It is I, Erin, and today I'm going to become an undead unicorn, inspired by these super cool skeleton unicorn earrings from Divided at H&M, which is called Lucky. It's called Lucky You. It's cleanish crease brush from H&M. You're gonna pop that into the crease. Do this for a little bit of dimension. Of course my dogs are gonna bark. Why wouldn't they? Cool. And then I am gonna go in with Fortune Cookie, which is like a hot pink red, hot pinky red. And pop that in the outer edge of the crease and onto the outer corner of the eye. I'm gonna take this shade, which is my favorite right now from ColourPop. It's called Glass Bowl and it's a duochrome. And I'm gonna put it on my eye with my finger, of course. I'm gonna kill them. Mm-hmm. For sure. For sure. I'm gonna take, what color this color? Wait for it, which is a peach color from ColourPop, on the same blending brush, and go ahead and just tuck that in the crease
from this color in. Just to create a little bit more of a blend.
Highlight palette from Lime Crime, and we're gonna go in with pink, gold, and peach at different points. So I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go in with the pink. No, I'm not gonna go in with the white. I lied. I have to just.
Tabby, shut up!
Okay, yeah, and I'm gonna take this brush up here. This dog is gonna get me. She's getting me. She's getting me triggered. Silver ColourPop Super Shock Shadow in Liberty. For sure. For sure. And I'm gonna put that under the lash line. How exciting. Lime Pocket Candy in Sugar Plum. I'm gonna take this middle shade called Icing, for sure. Yep, that one. That's the winner. This is ColourPop brush again. Yes. Mascara.
Alright guys, that's the finished look. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.